pieces that, and if you, you know, I'm doing this because now it's time to do a little commercial advertisement. We have today with us some of these new CDs, okay? And we're going to play one of the pieces that's on the CD. Now, we're going to play two, just a duet, but on the CD it's with a 20-piece orchestra. So this is a klezmer tune called Fandanka, because we do know that a lot of the klezmer music or the dance music and the gypsy music of klezmer, whatever klezmer is, which just means klezmer just is two words, instrumental melodies. We know that a lot of it was influenced by not just gypsy, but by flamenco rhythms and sounds. And actually, this year on my concert, I decided that I'm actually adding a mandolin player this year. So there's going to be a new component, because every year I try to add something new to continue to raise the bar and make sure nobody comes close to what we're doing here at FAU. Okay.
I'm trying to get them to get
faster. Okay, Fandanka, by the way, was a melody I found in a book of over a hundred international Jewish melodies for violin. Now, in a way, I love to read those kind of titles. From 1901. It's a book in 1901. It's in the library. 1901, International Klezmer Melodies. Interesting title. I will work very hard to get you an honorary doctorate if you can figure out what that really means. Okay? All right, here we go.